Hey hallo, leuk dat je kijkt naar weer een nieuwe aflevering. Vandaag in de horrorweek spelen we Outlast, Whistleblower, de DLC van Outlast natuurlijk. Helaas is tijdens de opname iets fout gegaan met het geluid, dus je hoort ons niet praten en het is gewoon alleen maar gameplay.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Precursors? I'm worried about losing the anti-apoptotics. My finding isn't bad. The doctor was predicting assembly by 1:50.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the page?
Start to realize they haven't seen a woman or a child.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient will be coming in arterial spin. They'll leave you at the front.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Agent McGinn, we need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds.
They're gonna have to write. We've never had a patient get below 25 million cell deaths.
Park, finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
I can call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Help! Help me! They're gonna rape me! Ray! Ray! you can stop this. You have to help me. You have
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head we need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. Three.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty when you use your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Wayland Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Wayland. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
called Peeping Tom. Come to join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Get around with my friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the... There. I'm coming! Hold on!